a clean sweep for the NiP.
Yeah, Reds with four kills there, looking poised, and the money still not in a great space for Fnatic. 9-1, this is getting out of control. It is still recoverable, though. If they can even just get four rounds, that is enough for a second half conversion. But Reds is looking strong right now. Four kills coming in. Galil for Lecro. JW, glass cannon on the T side. He's hoping to take down Draken and Rez, who take both AWPs towards middle. One to watch second mid. The other T step.